Good morning, it's Galactic War Runs challenge day for guilds. I've run a few different squads, but I did have a request from Lucas Black asking next time round, could I run Jedi? So, and the choice was up to me on who I'm gonna run. And where's my leader? So I'm going to go with an Ima lead. I want Ezra, Isla, General Kenobi, and I'm thinking I might need some healing. I've got no dispeller either though, have I? So, who gets the fifth spot? What I will actually at some point, I need to get her to at least gear 11. So, yeah, let's see how we get on here. So we'll take the healer out for the moment, and we will pop in if I can find him. Where is he? I do have a Mace Windu. Windu, sorry. Going to be all Lumi leads now, isn't it? And Sid's swoosh, swoosh.
Yeah.
whatsoever. As IMAT is great against droids. He's not bad against everyone else, but... Sid. Turned most of my notifications off. I did have to reset the entire phone the other day, which is why it's taking me a while to get it back to how I liked it. We'll get there. Ooh. How are we going to handle this? Badly. Okay. Need new Jedi. So I'm going to switch it around a bit. I'll put in General Kenobi as lead. And I'll go with some of my originals. And I will return to, oh, you know what, let's try Snips. to run out of Jedi? Yeah, there was a time when Barriss Offee was my top tune. A long time ago now, I must admit, but so we lost a few Jedis on the way. But, ta-da! What did we get? Asajj. That is Fives, isn't it? No, it's Echo. And Kit Fisto. And that's it. All done. I hope that was fun, Lucas. Thank you for watching.